I told you. I told you. I'm shimming right now. This is evidence. Is that? Is that Steve Nash?
Oh. Hey!
No. Yes way.
Damn.
Ooh. Oh my God.
Steve Nash is not like that, buddy.
No! I saw it! I read it like a book, too! I tried to steal it, but I was too far.
Oof. Oof. Get out of here. Look at you. Baby boy on skates.
Oh,
I should have allied.
I had it. And one.
Who is that? Oh, it's Dirk.
Oh, it's Dirk.
Should have like Jason Kidd.
Jason Kidd's bald. What are you talking about?
Jason Kidd had hair.
No, he had a buzz cut.
Oh, he did. Oh, look at this fucking mosquito.
Yeah,
oh,
he had the military cut.
Oof. Is that?
Ooh.
Is that D-Wade?
Yeah, I gotta change this up.
Jimmy Butler playing pickup in Ecuador. Farmers League.
That's embarrassing. He went to a Farmers League. No disrespect to any Ecuadorians, but who goes on vacation on Ecuador?
I have no idea.
I feel like every foreign country is the same. You go there, you go to the beach, take a couple pictures, eat some fruit, and that's it.
And see Jimmy Butler there.
Who? Oh my God.
Oh, that's still my ball. I touched it too.
I know you got a little tip on it.
Look at this little mosquito trying to see this game. Oh, shit.
They got front row tickets.
Who do you think you're losing? James. I need extra time.
Give me that. Let's go.
I was so scared.
Had you on clamps.
No.
Had you on clamps.
No.
Had you on clamps.
Is that point guard LeBron?
I'm on you! Butter on toes! No! Yes! No!
Oh my god.
Play good D. Good D!
No way you put fucking LeBron at point.
Hey! It's my Seth Rogen laugh. Oh my god, you're a bum. No, you're bum. I didn't Vince Yamin on him. Nope.
God, I almost made it.
No, how's that red?
Shimmy.
Bro, you're a fraud. I was lagging.
It was there's Dwight Howard.
I give it back.
You can't stop him. You can't stop the guy. Still athletic. No shit.
But I have good D. I have good D.
Ah, they don't.
My D game is immaculate. And one.
Bro, I need to get Curry out of here. Defensive liability.
You're on fraud watch right now. You're on fraud watch right now.
Hold up. The cameras are on.
Ah, you're lucky.
Got you doing jumping jacks.
T-Mac. Oh! I had to draw the foul. What the fuck? That was the most delayed jump shot ever. Give me that. I read it like a book. Hey! Come on, David. Come on. Do you not know who I am? David!
Who the hell do you think you are? Just wait to see who I pull out.
By Pepsi and Lay's!
Watch who I pull out right next, right here. Watch who I pull out right now.
Wow. How did I not hit that? Wow.
Good D.
The hell are you talking about? The hell are you talking about? Oh, you're lucky.
Yeah. Fuck you! How the fuck is Vince Carter literally fucking... Oof. Oof. Try to cook me with D-Wade. I dare you. I know his every moveset. You can't even groove him.
Yeah. No!
Get yammed on by the beard.
I knew you were giving it to him too.
Oh yeah. King versus King. Who's the best? Clamp. Pass it back to him.
Gladly.
Hey! Oh my god.
I gotta give it to you. D Rose is cooking. Pepsi! Pepsi! Lionel Pepsi. But who the fuck is this? Is this Clyde Drexler? It's in. Oh, LeBron's cooking. Oh.
I'm just doing random bullshit. Jam it on him.
Bro, what?
Jam it on him! I feel this. If Jimmy Butler was in this game, bro, in the 2010s, you would be down by like 40. But it's not, so I'm down by 3. 4.
Never seen a man dick ride that much.
What about that fake on Instagram?
The fake what?
The fake Drake. You missed.
Give me that. Come on. What the fuck is Shaq doing? Bro, Shaq is playing like a bum. What is he doing?
He's just not that guy, bro.
Bro, what is Shaq doing? What is Shaq doing? Bro, Shaq is actually a bum.
Miami Heat Shaq is better.
Oh, I fucking hate this. Oh. Oh my god!
By Pepsi and Lay's. Charging.
Bro, are you fucking me right now?
Look at James Harden playing good D. Oh my god, if that went in.
My god. My god! My god. Hey, come on. We need good D. We need a stop. Good shit. We need a score. Give me that. Let's go.
We got him.
Give me that. All right. I wanted Paul Pierce on the top of the key, but I'll take that.
No, that was really a perfect look. You're not even on me.
Give me that! How was that two? Nah. Let's go. He's shaking. He doesn't know what to do.
This is live.
He knows!
Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
That's so fake. Look at Kobe with his booty shorts.
Let's go.
Give me that.
Let's go. Good D.
Give me that. Let's go. Let's go. Oh! No, bro. Bro, once you get an ankle breaker, you should get like a +2 boost on like your shooting percentage or something.
Bro, these are all good looks. What are...
Give me that!
Okay, no. I did not see a little midget ass.
Give me boards! Give me boards! Oh my god, pull up. Damn! Volleyball!
Nah. Oh shit. Let's go!
No, I forgot to leave the fucking icon pass!
He folded! He won on! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! We play good D! Yes, sir!
No, I lost.
Yes, sir!
I lost!
No, I was gonna lob it! Let's go, baby. That's good D. See, defense wins championships. Good D wins championships. You got no good D, so you're not winning championships. Oh, what? How did that go through my body?
No.
Fallon. LeBron, 22 points, about to get 23. Lego, it's over, David. You need threes, but, you know, I got good D, so. David, I have good D. You're not hitting threes. David, I have good D.
David. I lost, I'm deleting this evidence.
David, you know I have good D.
I was cooking with D, what you call D-Rose, though.
Let's
Jesus
go, baby.
Jesus Christ.
I came back. You see, I needed some food in me. I need food in me in order to play good.
D-Rose was cooking.
D who?
D-Rose.
D-Fraud.
Epic Joko. You lucky son of a bastard.
I am. Who's your daddy and why is it me? I'm gonna start saying that. Donatella.
I don't know! I would not let them tell me! If you kill me, Martha dies. And if you fly away, Martha also dies. But if you kill the bat, Martha lives.
Yo, look at the fucking shit I sent to you.
Chain restaurant tournament. Today's
map. TikTok.
It's not loading. Ha ha ha. Still lost that game though. When your boyfriend sleeps over at the homie's crib and... The Finding Nemo pillow! I swear to God, he always be sleeping in the most weirdest places. Last time he slept over at the homie, at the homies, he slept outside the backyard in a tent! Oh my God. Ew, ugly ass dog. Little Sunday moment. Like, I'm not going to disrespect him because he actually has good fits.
Oh, bro, I hate Little Jaime.
Is that his boyfriend?
On purpose?
Why did he record that girl? Bro, did you see the TikToks that he did with that Spanish guy?
Yeah, bro, that shot me dying. Because the Spanish guy is funny.
Yeah, he is.
That's why Star Wars is the best.
I don't have time to watch Star Wars. More dead dinosaurs?
To the pump, bro. Let's go to the gym right now. I'm feeling productive. I'm just kidding. I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a shit. Those baconators I did, bro, they're doing his number to my stomach.
Yeah, I got it.
Bro, the Davinator. You want me to make you some Davinators?
Nope.
Why not?
I'm okay.
You want me to show you a Davinator after it's digested?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. Let me know if anything, alright?
No, I'm okay.
Less gay than meal prep YouTube videos.
You know, I'm not doing it. I do that, bitch.
No way.
Bro, those dolphins are about to die. Hold up, ain't you Nathaniel B? 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 Wow. Damn.
This is my escape.
No. There you go, you better.
Oh, hell no!
No.
Bro, them Bundesliga nets have to be fucking bigger. Haaland was Lukaku today and Leroy became winner. What the fuck is happening? At least we got the greatest French player in history in the sport. Bro, them Bundesliga.
That's a man's. That's a woman's. Small.
Thank you. fucking sick, bro. Hey, bro, how much you bench?
Yeah, hello, bro.
No,
yeah,
I know, like, how much you bench?
Yeah,
like, Chris,
yeah, yeah.
Bro, you look fucking sick. I'm like, how much you...
6 months. I couldn't sleep.
Your dick away, Walter.
Did you even wipe?
Okay, you got me. No, I'm kidding. I did wipe. The fuck?
I'm so tired.
Waiting for Jody is cray cray. What do we do in our spare time?
I hate rest days. Bro, rest days is when I like.
You want to kill yourself?
Cheat my diet. Yeah. I cheat my diet because I'm so bored. And then fucking... I just feel like getting a 12-gauge shotgun and just like...
Put it in your mouth. It.
Yep, just trying to eat it.
You want to use the most random teams?
Sitting on the trigger.
Wait, start
let's
the game off.
Let's do classic. Like, what's it called? Not all time.
I know. Or we could do rebuilding teams.
What do you mean by that?
You OKC and me, I'll probably choose, hold up. Where is it?
Like current?
Yeah, current.
Let's just pick like a team that like is random. Like a team that nobody would really like use. I would say...
I got you right now.
Whoa, look at Rising Stars. Wait, hold up. Who's on Rising Stars? I'll be this team, you'll be the other team?
Bet. Oh, wait, no, it's the same thing.
No. Click R2. No, L2. There you go, you see?
Bet.
You have a better team, holy fuck. I didn't think this through. Actually, no, I have Josh Giddey. I won.
No, you didn't.
I literally won.
I'm literally on live. It's been...
I literally won. Oh, bro, you were on live the whole time?
Yes. What you been saying?
Didn't say anything freaky.
While I was in the bathroom?
I didn't say anything. I was just watching YouTube. I think I said something. I don't know. I talk to myself, like, all the time, and I'm proud of it. Sometimes you just need to vent to somebody. Sometimes you just gotta think out loud. Damn.
Oh my god. You're literally gonna get dropped off. No!
No!
Josh Giddey's assist is gone.
Bro, you got LaMelo.
Oh, that shit is not quick. Oh my god, the Gideonator. Oh my god. Dad, you fucked up this doll.
Got him. Oh, who the fuck? Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
Look at that. Who is that?
Scotty.
I thought he was a good shooter. Miss.
Yeah.
You're a bitch.
How you even do that on purpose? Nah, Tyrese Haliburton needs a jacket. He's cold.
Josh Giddey is not a good defender.
He's cold. He's cold.
Evan Mobley. You know, I forgot that Evan Mobley kicked LeBron.
When?
It was when Lakers versus Cleveland and... Hold up, I'm locked in. I'm so locked in.
Hey!
That was already the only points you're gonna get with Josh Giddey.
The Giddeynator. Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B? Bro.
You shivering in your little boots?
No, the fucking thing is so dumb. It always calls a timeout.
Rising stars, but I'm a star. Oh shit, that's crazy. LaMelo Ball was in the Rising Stars and then he went to go play on the fucking All-Star game.
He was an All-Star?
Yeah. Along with DeJounte Murray.
Yeah, because what's his name got hurt?
I don't know how Draymond was an All-Star. Clamped.
Hey. Hold up. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
Sadiq Bey.
Oh, you're lucky as shit.
Is that Tyrese Maxey? Oh, Jalen Green.
Hey!
Too bad he couldn't do it in the dunk contest.
Bro, the dunk contest ever since Aaron Gordon and Zach LaVine has been bought. Like, Zach LaVine and Aaron Gordon, literally, like, they did everything.
They did.
This guy's name is Herbert Jones. Who names their son Herbert?
I'm gonna name my kid that.
You want him to get bullied. There's, like, certain names that you just don't name your kid.
Bartholomew.
Like Herbert. Herbert's an old-ass name.
Bartholomew.
Is that even a real name?
Yeah. You can't stop him, Giddy. You have poor defense.
Giddy's your father.
Giddy can't clamp anything up if his life depended on it.
Oh, let's go!
That's so gay.
Oh, spamming L2R2. Green, I green free throws. I'm not you, I'm not a bum, I green free throws. Oh, what was he doing?
Sleeping on D.
Took a big fat nap.
Look at you. This just shows who's better, cause like I'm just better.
Damn.
Bro, you saw how much I beat Rayshon by?
Nah.
It was, he left. It was 21-55. He just left. I gave him a spanking. And that's what I get for playing with, what's his name? Jody all my life.
What, so I can spank you?
No. I'm literally spanking you right now.
You're up by two. And the only times, the two times that you beat me by 1 point.
Cause this game sucks you off, surprisingly.
That's actually cap.
Jimmy.
Oh my god, Giddy!
Bro, who do you, how do you think you are?
No, sir.
Was that very early?
I don't even know.
Look at Giddy, getting clamped.
People lobs!
That wasn't even a lob, that was like a...
That is a lob!
A petty little, layup.
It's better than any of your passes.
Damn. Reaching in the cookie jar.
Bro, he just wanted a little snack.
He just wanted a little snack. Look at this. Tyrese.
Nope. Getting boards. Giddy gets boards. Giddy loves getting boards. Giddy loves giving. Josh Giving. His name is Josh Giving.
Josh Giddy breakout year?
Hopefully.
Damn.
I give good D. I give good D. Your booty.
Scotty? Bro, you need to get into my team.
Oh my god. Oh. No. What? Giddy hits one fix.
You're not that guy. Oh my god, get a board.
Yo, can you get boards? Get big. Get big!
Is that Chet? I gotta wet my eyes.
No, Chet's not even in the game. Hey. Hey, good D. Giddy gets a good D. Giddy gets a good D. Good D.
That was your D.
And one!
Fucking. I gotta look to my bench.
Oh shit. Remember Jonathan Kuminga's nickname was the cum bucket?
Yeah.
That's actually insane. Oh my god, get blocked. Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
A foul? Give me that.
Who is that? That's a nobody. such a dick sucking thing to do. Josh Kitty does not do that.
He's your poppy.
Josh Kitty does not do that. I promise you, Josh Kitty doesn't do that.
Who's your daddy and why is it Josh Kitty? Who's your daddy and why is he Josh Kitty? David? Come on, answer the question.
My daddy is D. Wade.
That is something. That is the craziest thing you've ever said on live. That's actually ridiculous. That's actually disturbing. It's very disturbing.
David was a good kid. Pulls out my 155 recordings of me saying, oh shit.
Oh, I didn't know you had that. I didn't know you had. Oh. Oh my God.
Oh yeah.
I didn't know you had that in your locker. Did you forget the lock real quick and then you found it? Hey.
Find the password.
You found the password real quick. What was it? 1, 2, 3. I'm a sellout. Hey, good D. We give good D. We have good D. We have good D. We have good D. But David, you gotta admit, I got one of the best D games in the group chat.
Yeah, as much offensive game is so ass.
That is such cap. My D game's on point. I'm a championship D game. Championship defender. Now that actually is good. Jody Rayshon for offense, me and you for defense, Adrian for
alright, don't say me for defense when I got 82 dropped on me.
Ah, yeah, true, that's right, I forgot. Damn! You and Adrian are vibes. I'm defense, Rayshon and Jody are offense. You and Adrian are there to just vibe out. That's my board. Let's go. Fast break.
I'm good offensively.
Fast break.
If you gave me the ball more, you guys don't dick ride each other. And that's
yeah,
facts.
You're there for the baseline corner cheese. And the baseline, I mean the corner three. Good D. We have good D. Stolen by Giddy! To Green!
I fucking hate Giddy.
Josh Green! And one! Ooh. So Giddy's all over the place.
Bro, Dark Matter Josh Giddy
owns you.
No, I seen it and I need it.
High green free throws. Bro, Josh Giddy is hoeing LaMelo Ball. Josh Giddy is on him. Josh Giddy's his puppy. That's all. No. You didn't make that.
You have 4 blocks. Look at that stat line, 4 points, 2 rebounds, 6 assists.
Oh my God. Bro, why are you cheating? I wasn't even paying attention.
Shoot or shoot.
No block by Josh Giddy!
No way you blocked him.
Blocked by Josh Giddy!
No way.
Blocked by Josh Giddy!
Why the fuck Josh Giddy clapping his hands?
Because he blocked it!
Miscommunication there.
Bro, Josh Green's him! Oh! It was the wrong Josh. It was the wrong Josh. I meant to give it to Josh Giddy. Hey. Oh my god!
Josh Giddy will never finish that.
Bro, you're lucky you hit that.
Bro, you're so fucking lucky. I can't believe you can hit whites, but I can't. Hey.
Bro, I fucking hate Josh Giddey sometimes.
The new Rajon Rondo. The Australian Stop. LeBron.
Yeah, that's better.
Bro, I got my eye is itchy. I'm scratching it. I lied. Give me board. Oh. Give me board. I fucking like this shit.
It's because Achiuwa is in the game. Former Heat legend.
Bro, all Giddey needs is like a good handles and a better jumper. And he's literally going to be an all-star. Quite literally. Oh, damn. Giddey needs better handles and a better jumper, and he's literally going to be an all-star. I think he can win MVP. Blocked. Get boards. Give it to Giddey. Let him run the offense. He pushed me!
Can't handle that Maxi D.
Ew. That was so disturbing. That's backcourt. Let's go.
What the fuck? Look at this. What are you doing? What are you cooking up?
Hey, what's he cooking? What is he cooking? Oh my god.
They're a little clumsy with the ball, but they have the right spirit.
Hey, give me that.
You're not that guy.
Oh, wow. You're lucky.
In, out, in, out. Oof, oof, oof. They don't have blinders, damn. Who the hell do you think you are?
There we go. Hey. You gotta get no D.
This team doesn't need D. It's straight offense.
That should have been a block.
Too bad it wasn't. You got balled.
Oh, Giddey's better. Giddey's better.
He missed.
Hit that. Bro, how come you hit whites but I can't?
You literally can't handle this. Yeah, call timeout. Call timeout. Recall your troops. Josh Giddey is a better team, a better supporting cast. And Josh Giddey is that guy.
Word.
The Heat should have drafted him.
This girl said, if you're a guy with friends and love to play video games, in my eyes, you are a red flag. You know who you are.
How the fuck?
Wow. I don't even know.
We literally just play and we vibe. Girls hate that because we vibe.
Word. They don't want to see us happy. Floater.
Floater gang.
Jumper gang.
Bro, how are you so good with Giddey? This is your first time playing with him.
Yeah, the Giddenator. I think he needs a breather. He ain't looking too good out there. He's gasping. He has asthma.
Bruh.
Oof. Bro, Giddy's about to get 10 assists.
Triple double?
Maybe.
Come on, Maxie.
But I'm spanking you. My God.
You can't stop him.
Lucky ass, man.
Stop trying to be Giddy. He's not gonna do shit. Clamped.
Bruh.
Plays like Josh Giddy too. Don't send me TikToks while you're taking a shit.
Now how the fuck Bill Russell outlived Nipsey Hussle? That bad baby doing shows with no songs, bitch be humble.
I'm undefeated. Clamp Nation. Who is that? Oh my God, Jalen Snuggs.
Oh, you hit that. I give you it.
Yeah, you gotta give me everything.
No.
You need Giddy back.
Nope. Give me that. No way! Surprised you didn't pull up. I pull up.
Oh my God.
No! I have no stroke game. Nah. Bro, can my guys get a board? Can my guys get a board?
That's why you need Giddy.
Bro, Suggs has a C minus and a D minus in mid range and three. What is he good at? What is he good at?
Does he know?
And one. Like, bro, he's not good at anything. Defense. I'm a good D. I have a good D.
Oh, fuck. It didn't pass straight.
Oh my God.
What is he good at?
Bro, what is he cooking? What is he cooking?
Is that Kate? Any Audi?
Yeah, now you're cheating, bitch. I was lagging.
Look at this. Good Jaden Slugs. You're not that guy, pal.
Can this guy roll? Why is he still sitting the screen? Stay him there with his hands on his pee pee.
No way. No way you're getting boards.
Oh.
You know who has to come back.
Yeah, I already know.
You know he's coming back.
MVP. The MVP of your team.
He's MVP of the game.
Jalen Suggs, dude, get him out of here.
Yeah, Suggs needs to go. I don't even know what he was thinking.
Oh my god.
You see? Oh. It's Giddy Magic! It's Giddy Magic! Hello?
No way.
Oh my god. You see, the whole team is a better team when he's on the court.
Stop. Out of bounds.
That's cap. You see, that's 2K frauds. They saw you struggling. They're like, oh, I'm due. We got out.
You're home?
You home?
You guys have been playing for 2 hours straight.
No, we've been taking breaks.
No.
Yeah, David took a nap. I mean, David took a shit. I took a nap. You're chilling. So what'd you hit today?
I'm not even sure myself.
What? So you just stood there and talked?
No, we did. We were gonna do shoulders and arms. But she was a female.
Giddy Magic! Uh-huh.
She was a female shoulders and arms, so we just switched to legs and did workout. Well, we after dumbbell shoulder press, I said, that was gonna be one workout.
Bruh.
Well, you could do that.
See, at least you came in hand. For that, you guys could have just done a full body workout. The hell?
No, we only did a one shoulder workout. That's it. And then we switched legs.
Oh my god! You have a good little pump?
Yeah.
Good little. No picks?
No.
No PB picks?
Why it sounds like you're just, like, mad.
Highly disappointed in you.
No.
Oh my god!
He is mad. He's mad because he didn't get to hit arms. I would be mad too. Damn, Fallon.
I need to injure Giddy right now. The gritty machine.
You're a hater.
Oh shit, I forgot about the item shop.
Why are you fouling?
I could come back.
Wait, are we in the fourth quarter?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I thought we were in the third.
Are you home?
What does it look like?
I think he is home. The mic is too clear.
A foul? Yo, Jody, you missed it. I had a game winner on Josiah.
Bro, Jody, he beat me by 1 point. He beat me by 1 point.
Josiah, you missed it, though. You missed it. He was like, no! Cause I passed to Jimmy Butler.
Cause I saw Jimmy Butler in the corner before he even saw him, and I was running towards him, and then he throws it to Jimmy, and I scream no,
and I made it, and I greened it too.
He didn't even green it. No, I greened it.
I greened it. I greened it. I greened it.
It was literally white.
I greened it. I greened it.
Backdoored. Giddy back towards you.
Okay, Josh Giddy. How many points does this motherfucker have? I swear to God.
I don't even know 12. But he's hooping.
Should the NBA add a 4-point line? Maybe.
Why?
I don't know. Why do you think? NBA rule, the Jimmy Butler rule.
The Jimmy Butler, huh, that's pretty.
Back door. You try to do it back, you can't.
How much time is in the what's it called? How much time is on the clock?
2.7 seconds. You really think you're gonna do something? Stop.
Hold on. Ain't you Nathaniel B?
Where are you? I'm doing it right back at you, bitch.
I got him. Yo, I want him to yam it.
Why Josh get his chin so fucking strong? Jesus.
Because he works it out.
He's a 10, but he's super homophobic.
So, Jody?
He's a 10.
Where'd he go? Is he taking a shower, butt naked?
He has to send pictures.
Short. Oh, you're not like me! Bruh.
Let's go. You think you're him?
Oh, I am him. I won. Give me one MVP.
How many points does he have?
14 with 9 assists, 4 rebounds.
Yo. Took a triple double.
That's what I was trying to get.
I was on a comeback, and then you subbed in Josh Giddey back.
Yeah, you see what happens when I sub in Josh Giddey?
The Giddenator.
Yeah, 14 points, 3 rebounds, 9 assists, 1 steal, 1 block.
I'm in such a pot to get Josh Giddey Dark Matter.
He was responsible for 33 points. Literal goal. He literally sent chills down my spine. 7 for 15 from the field. Literal chills. Sometimes you feel
like a nut. You're not gonna just try not gonna get him this early, but these ones will be fighting. So things like your weekend warriors, you've got to be able to complete this. Your weekend warriors, complete these ones. Literally score 100 points while the players are winning the game. That's crazy. That sounds like TGO. Yeah, not that easy. You don't need any higher.
I literally have unspoken words. Zero gravity. No, I literally have unspoken words. I literally have unspoken words.
You don't.
My liver is literally unspoken. Oh, I don't think it's this girl. Is it? Is this her? No. Who invited me?
Who invited you?
But I want to go to the gym.
But you can't, though. You're stuck with us. You're stuck with us. You heard me.
This girl's name is Ninja Kitty. What does that even mean?
Her kitty's a ninja.
What are you referring to?
Her cat is a ninja.
What kind of cat?
Her cat, you nasty fuck. Come over here.
Interesting.
I'll show you a taco fall. I wonder what?
You have issues. I'll show you a taco fall. You have issues, pal.
You wanna know my sex super move? Like it, like a charge up, like my final act. No. You wanna know what my final sex move is? Like my power up, like my final form?
Nah. I'm good.
I call it the skinny taco.
What?
What?
What's your problem?
No, I don't know. Wait, I have a serious question though.
What?
When you have sex, are you gonna like name your dick something or are you just gonna... Cause you know there's people that name their dicks. It's so weird to me.
Why would I do that?
I don't know, I feel like you're like, for comedy purposes.
I kinda think you're the type of person to name your dick something.
Me?
Yeah.
Nah, I don't. But I do be making jokes.
Dude, look at what I said. You know, it was actually funny.
Let me see.
Bro, that's literally me going into your house. Bro, how did he walk in the
house? Yo, that's literally me entering your house at night.
What?
Yo, I would repost that, be like me going to Josiah's house at 12 a.m.
Creep. Trump Tower has the best taco bowls. The fuck?
So I saw this post and I knew it would get people riled up. It honestly shouldn't though, the answers are pretty obvious. Start bench cut with Jason Tatum, Jimmy Butler, and Paul George. I'm for sure starting my twin Jason Tatum. Look exactly like, practically identical. He's the best scorer of the three. I would say he's for sure the best playmaker slash passer. Had Al Horford out here getting buckets. Bro is out here looking like he entered his prime again. Travel back 2 billion years to...
How would you come in to Joe? When you're halfway through the blunt and realize you got laced? Me beating the lace thing. Me enacting revenge. Innate? Is it enacting?
Yeah.
Enacting revenge on the motherfucker who laced me after years of training? Me on the way to the McDonald's he works at to disintegrate him and get my hole back. Took a pit stop because I was nervous. They got me going demon. Bro really gonna put me on a t-shirt after shanking me with some sword from bleach. Ha ha! Don't care, virgin! What the fuck?
What'd he say?
Uh-huh. I found this one.
You can relate, right?
Bozen signed the contract!
When he... What? When... Bro, it's not loading. Shitty ass Wi-Fi, bro. When he presses on your stomach.
Do you get it?
Yeah, yeah, I do that all the time. Oh, who the fuck is Nathaniel B?
And you finally got on the right uniform.
I finally got on the right
uniform. Good morning.
Attention. How do you know that?
How do you know? Oh,
come on, what are you doing? He needs that to snap him in his face time. I'm not in a gang. I was taught that by my boyfriend.
Say they got you fucked up.
I didn't know that it was a gang sign.
Say they got you fucked up. Say they got you fucked up.
They got me fucked up, I guess. I don't know.
How do you know that?
Pledge allegiance to the flag, the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God.
I pledge allegiance. I feel like this is for you.
No jumper podcast. Wow, this shit takes mad long to fucking load. Holy shit. I like that booty. Bro, load.
I don't think a lot of you are prepared for this.
Bro, why does he sound like us when we're screaming?
Very sad day is gonna come sooner.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. But why are they all mad?
Is this the midget you posted?
Oh, that's like the fifth Nathaniel B. post.
I don't think Daddy's ever.
Bro, I liked one Nathaniel B. post. God. You are not 105 pounds. That's not a real squat, sorry. That's okay. I think the bench is a little too reasonable.
Yeah.
team has ever won a championship with a center whose primary offense is the three.
Let's talk about better. This. Absolutely nobody's gonna agree on this. And I mean, for good reason, it's a tough question. Prime Wade versus Prime Harden, 1v1, who wins? There was a time people.
Who are you?
No, Brady.
The Brady's not in the shop?
What is
it?
Oh,
I literally saw that. Oh my god. Who is this?
It's the midget you posted, remember? And she saw your story.
Nah, that's not her.
I thought that was the midget.
She's too bougie. Holy shit.
What do you mean by that?
Yo, that's a girl that you meet at the club.
That's literally a midget.
That's a girl that you meet at the club.
She's a fashion designer and CEO.
That's a girl that you meet and you're just like, yo, let me hit it. Literally. That's a girl and you're just like, bro, I need it. Like, can I get a piece? Bro, she has OnlyFans.
Oh my god, there's no way.
Look, man, I would pay for it. I'm not gonna lie.
Ooh, fucking broke.
If I have money.
We're on live.
I don't care. I'm proud to say it. I'm proud to say it. You can't look at her because respect. But you cannot look at this girl and be like, she's mid. She's not.
Because men are the
she is not mid. She is the definition of on top. What are you playing with? What?
What are you playing with?
Oh, I don't know, me and Dave play like every single game. Bro was wearing a poop city mask.
Well has money for this, but not for his son, Eldad.
David, please don't send me videos of girls like that, please, for the love of God.
What video?
Like the midget girl. Do not send me pictures with like videos like that.
Why?
I'm gonna bust.
Bro, that is nasty, bro. I'm actually believing this shit.
Maturing is realizing.
You know y'all in love when y'all get.
Jody, what do you want to play?
Bro, you sound so depressed. What the fuck happened?
Words.
Are you tired?
What happened, Jody? Oh.
Alright, let's play All-Star. Invite us. I choose D-Wade every time we're on the thing thing.
Please, trust me, nobody's picking D-Wade. You're the only guy.
You know what's so hilarious
David,
about
David,
that?
David, since you're live, this is a good time to talk about like a little podcast. A little podcast.
No. Little, we're shutting that idea right away.
A little podcast.
No podcast. No podcast.
We just talk. We have a little talk. We have a little talk.
No. See, that's the thing with podcasts. You just got to go with the flow. You can't just force it.
You can't call it a podcast then. You got to just say three dudes talking.
Three dudes talking about
three dudes talking about
why Jimmy Butler's the best player in the whole wide world. Number one,
see, like,
he has dreads. Number two, he could shoot from the three. Number three, he could shoot from the mid-range. Number four, he single-handedly brought the Timberwolves franchise to the playoffs that they haven't done in like 10 years. Until like...
Bro, Karl-Anthony Towns exists. You know that, right?
Where was he in that whole playoff series?
Bro, Jimmy Butler is not carrying a team by itself to the playoffs, let alone the finals.
He did. He has that Chris Paul effect.
That's horrible.
But better, and he's not a choker like Chris Paul.
He is. He lost the finals, and he lost the semifinals because his dumbass did a pull-up three.
It's not the semifinals. It's the Eastern Conference Finals.
Same shit. It's the game before the finals. It's the semis.
Jimmy Butler's just that guy. Can you start it, please, Jody? Is that a big man? Oh, yeah. Game of the century here.
Yes, sir.
Jody. Oh. Oh my god. The point guard. This is the first time of you ever being a point guard.
I'm that guy. Wait, is Curry a 96?
Be James Harden.
Shut the fuck up.
Be James Harden.
Yo, it's a 3v5. We gotta hoop. David, please do not be Kevin Garnett. Please do not be Kevin Garnett.
God.
Please. He's so booty.
He's not.
How does D-Rose only have an A-minus defense? I could have sworn he was a good defender. But I'm gonna be honest with you.
Yeah.
The 2000s, early 2000s to the present, is the greatest era of basketball. Being honest.
Oh, he's scared.
Yeah, D-Rose is scared. My god.
What?
Fucking fraud. KD's diamond made!
Oh my god.
Oh, Jody. Yeah, he's not talking. Something happened. This is bad.
He's probably gonna rip our balls off. We keep talking about it.
I think he dropped something on his toe.
Oh.
Oh damn.
Jesus Christ. Not even with a 90
Bro,
fucking.
That quick. It's a quick release. It's very quick, and I'm laying down. I'm on the fast break.
Ali.
Hey. That's why I said only Kevin Garnett, you bum.
Damn! Chody can't defend his man. What's new?
I need a ball.
What? Oh, okay.
Bro, I'm playing like Jody!
Oh my god. We're gonna die.
Oh, he's doing jumping jack. I'm gonna call on screens and shit. What the fuck? Bro, this D Rose got fucking ants in his pants.
No. Jody's our savior. I'm carrying on defense. Player. You're the one who's literally selling right now.
Bro, I'm playmaking. God.
I'm gonna set a screen.
Bruh. I'm laying down, by the way, so. I'm not even at 1%. I'm on like 0.5%.
Please miss.
Damn.
Dang, got bans. Not Wi-Fi bans.
Damn.
David. Hey.
Stephen Curry is not dunking. He's falling flat on his ass.
It's a little light skin layup. A little light skin layup.
He has to help you with your man.
Should have been Westbrook. How's that not our ball?
Look at me carrying on D.
I'll give you D.
I'm literally carrying on D.
That's goaltending, by the way. Fast break.
Bro, Jody, bit.
Kevin DeFraud.
I'm carrying on defense.
He has no D. Boss.
Oh my God. I'm literally that guy.
It's a little light skin dunk. It's a very petite dunk. But I got screened. Bro, they keep sending screens on me because they know I'm a good defender.
No, you're Stephen Curry.
They know I'm a good defender. They know I got good D.
Jody! Fuck.
But my left arm hurts. Fuck.
Let me massage it for you.
Bruh, Jody. Pass to the KG. Oh, top of the key! Give me that.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Looks like none of us can hit whites. Damn, you gotta be doing zigzags. I pick up on D. That's you, Jody.
Nice.
Oh. You see the space that I created?
Yeah, you guys can dick ride each other all you want. I'm just playing D.
I got D Rose away from him. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh shit. I saw you too late. David.
Look at that.
What a fraud. On the fast break.
Oh my God, we're such a good team. Oh my God.
David.
Oh my God, we're so good. This is a dream team right here.
We're spanking them.
Oh my God, they're quitting.
They're leaving. Bro's game crashed while they all left.
Oh no, there's three of them left.
Jody left. Should we leave?
We're spanking these three people, bro. Plus, I'm having a game of the century. Look at me.
You have 0 points.
Look at it.
Bro, you got 0 points.
I'm doing more on the defensive end.
0 points.
It's just us two. It's up to us two. Trey B7.
Maybe get a bacon, egg, and cheese, salt, pepper, ketchup, and on the road.
Jody invite.